she said, it's what a... Like I told y'all, this one is from Outrage. The name of this wig is called Lilia. The color that I have is called Cinnamon Spice. Other details about this wig is that it has a pre-plucked lace parting, natural baby hairs. We can heat this one up to 400 Fahrenheit, and it says that it has HD transparent lace. So what she is looking like, the color is really, really pretty, and as y'all can see, she's very, very long. We do have the one comb in the back with the two adjustable draw straps and the two combs in the front. So what Lilia is looking like, I'm liking the style, y'all. The style is really, really pretty. So, y'all, I'm gonna go in and style this wig up, and we're gonna talk about the details at the end of the video. Okay, y'all, so let's talk about Miss Lilia. Yeah, I think she is a very pretty wig, but I do have pros and I have cons. So let's get into the pros first. The pros, obviously, is the style. The style is really, really nice. We do have a right side part on this one. I prefer my left, but I can rock either way. So yeah, this is the right side part, y'all. Sorry, lefties, but hey, maybe next time. So yeah, very pretty style. Definitely loving this color, even though she does not have dark roots, which I prefer. This one is really pretty, and I think I can just skate on by without the dark roots because I just really do love this color. As for the texture of this one is more on, I guess you can say, a very light yakky texture. As y'all can see, she's not shiny at all. Even with these lights on, she's not shiny, so I do like that about the wig. And yeah, the texture is pretty good. As for the way she feels, I think she can be softer, y'all. Even though this is probably more on the negative side, she's not as soft as I like. I think she's more on the rougher side when it comes to synthetic hair. But she's not irritating me yet, but I think she will soon. That's just my opinion. I doubt if it changes, but yeah, she could be a little softer. As for the density of this one, I think the density is perfect, y'all. I mean, I really like the density. It's not too thin, not too thick, just a perfect density in my opinion. As for this parting space, y'all saw the parting space and I think it's perfect. We have a lot of room to play with. And that is it for my pros. Let's get into the cons. I already said that the hair feels a little bit on the rougher side, which is not a plus for me. As for the pre-pluckation, they said that we were supposed to get some pre-pluckation. We got very little, only around the forehead part of this wig. Nothing on the sides, so that's a negative. I think if you're gonna say pre-pluck, give us pre-pluck. As for shedding, I got a good bit of shedding out of this wig, y'all. So she sheds quite a bit. I don't think you're gonna leave a trail behind, but yeah, she does shed. So just expect that if you get this wig. It's probably because of the color. I didn't get a whole bunch of tangling though. I'm still not getting a whole bunch of tangling, so that's definitely a plus, which I'm very surprised because of this color. So anyway, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and let me know what y'all think about Lilia. And I will see y'all in my next video.